All right, so we did some Dave Gahan, and now we're gonna do some Martin Gore.
And befriend the glorious scent of a